Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today, I would like to share with you how Polytechnic students' perceptions towards Google Classroom for ESL learning. I am Nurhafiza Rubai from English Language Unit, the General Studies Department of Polytechnic Malimau, Melaka. Introduction. Online education is an approach to teaching and learning that utilizes new technology to communicate and collaborate in an educational context. Ma'ruf and Al-Imran says that online learning offers many advantages over the traditional learning practice, which learners are able to engage themselves in active, constructive, intentional, authentic, and collaborative learning. Besides, the ICT Transformation Plan 2019 and 2023 by the Ministry of Education stated that the ministry is implementing the design principles that will draw upon the technology to increase user convenience, especially the educators and learners. Therefore, polytechnics in Malaysia has shifted to the use of online learning platforms as the teaching and learning medium due to COVID-19 pandemic. The research purpose. This study aims to investigate students' perceptions and their attitudes towards Google Classroom for ESL learning. For this study, there are three research questions. Number one, what are the students' perceptions on the ease of use of Google Classroom for ESL learning? Number two, what are the students' perceptions on the use of Google Classroom as a tool for ESL learning? Number three, what is the student's attitude towards Google Classroom? Research methodology. The research design of the study was using the survey design. A set of online questionnaires was developed using Google Form based on technology acceptance models and was checked by the two experts to ensure its feasibility. It was sent through mobile applications to all enrolled students at the end of the semester for the purpose of data collection. For the participants and settings, the sample of the study was chosen according to the convenient sampling method by Labrakas because the writer was able to meet the students on a weekly basis to conduct the ESL classroom using Google Classroom. The three students from one class of semester 4 December 2019 session from the Tourism and Hospitality Department of Polytechnic Malimau were chosen as the participants. All students had experience using Google Classroom for their ESL learning. For data analysis, one SPSS software package was used to examine the participants' responses towards the time aspects of their views of Google Classroom, which are the perceived usefulness, the perceived ease of use, and the attitude to set. The descriptive statistics results were discussed in the following part of this presentation. Research findings. The findings indicated that the students who participated in the study were from the Tourism and Hospitality Department and ages range from 20 to 23 years old. They were all semester 4 students and were attending a communicative English 3 course during that particular semester. The gender frequency of the participants is in table 1. Okay, if we look at table 1, male 10 students, 3.3%, female 23 students, 69.7%, which brings the total of 53 students, 100%. Another research finding shows the device that the students use to access the internet. From this graph, it shows that mobile phone is the first choice for the students to access the internet as the data shows 97% of the students choose to use mobile phones in order to access the internet. Followed by laptop, 51.5% of the students choose to use laptop when they access the internet, and then computer, 9.1%. Next, the percentage of students' preference in using technology for ESL learning. The pie chart shows that the overall students agree that they prefer to use technology for ESL learning, and the data shows 90.9% of students prefer to use technology. To answer the first research question, which is the perceived ease of use with regard to Google Classroom. Overall, the students agree to the statements. Okay, item number 7, which shows the highest percentage, 100% students agree that they find Google Classroom enable them to access the course material. And 97% of the students agree that learning to use Google Classroom for English learning purposes is easy for them. Another 97% of the students agree that learning English through Google Classroom would be easy for them. And 94% of the students agree that it is easy to use Google Classroom to do what they wanted to do. And 94% of the students find that Google Classroom is very user-friendly, and overall, 94% of the students believe that Google Classroom is easy to use. To answer research question 2, perceive of usefulness of Google Classroom as a tool for ESL learning, the majority of the students agree to the statement. 100 students agree that using Google Classroom helped them to complete tasks easily. Another 100% of the students agree that using Google Classroom enhanced their effectiveness in keeping track of their English learning materials. Another 100% of students agree that using Google Classroom enabled them to submit the assignments easily. And another 100% of the students agree that using Google Classroom makes it easier for them to write response in English, read, listen to English materials. Overall, 100% of the students agree that Google Classroom is advantageous for them to learn English and as for their English learning activity. The attitude towards Google Classroom. Overall, 97% of students like to use Google Classroom for the English language learning, and 97% of the students agree that using Google Classroom for English language learning is a good idea, while the rest, 94% of the students agree that learning English using Google Classroom is fun, attractive, increase their reading frequency, and an attractive way to increase their writing frequency. In conclusion, the findings of this study suggested that students have a positive perception and attitude towards Google Classroom application. Thus, English language lecturers and educators could consider the implementation of Google Classroom for the ESL teaching. This will help students to learn better with the incorporation of their preferred online learning platform. That is all from me. Thank you for listening and